Shorter, but probably not loads, not considering. honestly, I can't tell you loads about what it's about yet because it doesn't give you a lot on the back, and I'm only a few chapters in, but it is about someone that kills her entire family and a load of people and ends up in prison. But obviously there's a lot more to it than that. Meet Grace Bernard, daughter, sister, serial killer. Grace has lost everything and she will stop at nothing to get revenge. hadn't you?